Okay, the dance I'm going to teach you is called Chicago Gold. It was done at the Chicago Linedance Mania at last fall in October. So every year I try and do the winning dance, and so far we've been able to do all of them. This year, I prefer the dance that came in second. I like the music, I like the footwork, I thought it was a lot of fun. No tags, no restart. So I decided that I was going to teach number two, not number one. However, number one was very nice also, but to my preference, I prefer number two. So I'm going to try and we started doing this before the pandemic, so I'm basically doing this as a review for the group. However, the ones who are watching, I think you can pick it up and you can always rewind. Like I said, it's not going to look like the video. If you check YouTube and you go watch the authentic video, it's just beautiful. And this, I'm not going to look like that. So, but I think I can put it across, and we can have fun with it. We can do a fairly good job. So let's start from the top. Okay, so with the right foot, you're going to do a big step slide. Step to the side with your left foot, bring your right together, and cross. Okay, so it's right, okay, take your right foot and slide back, side together, cross. Now you're going to take your right foot and you're going to hitch, and you're going to bump twice to the right. Bump, bump. Okay, so it's one, two, and three, four, bump, bump. Now you're going to do, and you're going to do a three-quarter turn, turning left. You're going to end up at your 3 o'clock wall. Your and count is going to be with your left foot. And cross. And you see, you're sitting here. By the time you get here, you're in the sitting position. Okay? Seven and eight. So now your next count is one and two. So you're going to go one and two. Okay? So let's take it from the top. One, two, and three, four, five, six, and seven, eight. One and two, and three, four. It's a ball cross step. You're starting with your left foot, so take ball on your left foot, ball cross your right, snap your fingers to the right, and then you're going to turn, and your left foot is going to sit right here, sort of at the diagonal to 12 o'clock, okay? So let's take it right from the top. One, two, and three, four, five, six, and seven, eight. One, and two, and three, four, five, and six, and seven, and eight. So I'll show you the step. It's a rock, step, turn, step, brush, hitch, step. That's the step. So let's take it right from the top. One, two, and three, four, five, six, and seven, eight. One, and two, and three, four, five, and six, and seven, and eight. Now do a mambo left. Mambo left. You're going to do a half turn to your left, stepping on the right. Right, left, right. Now, let's take it from the top. One, two, and three, four, five, six, and seven, eight. One, and two, and three, four, five, and six, and seven, and eight. One, and two, three, and four. Now, five, and six, five, and six, and so it's a side to the left and touch, side to the right and touch, and take your left foot, start running. Left, right, left. Okay, so it's left, touch, left, right, left. Take your right foot, rock, recover on your left, step back on your right, and slide your left together. Okay, so let's take it from the top. One, two and three, four, five, six and seven, eight. One and two and three, four, five and six and seven and eight. One and two, three and four, five and six and seven and eight. One, two, three, four. Now you're facing, you're at the right diagonal at the 9 o'clock wall. So you're gonna touch here, take your right foot, touch to the side, square up with the 9 o'clock wall, and touch to the left with your left foot, and to the right, and to the left. So let's do that again. Rock, step, step, slide, touch and touch and touch and touch. Now, you're going to do, let's do the counts. One, two, three, four, five, and six, and seven, and eight. N is a little, you're coming, joining your left foot with the right. N, you're taking your right foot, you're doing a heel grind. And then you're going to turn to your left and do a half turn, a quarter turn to your left, behind, step, out, out. Okay? So let's take that right from here. Rock, step, step, slide. Touch and touch and touch and touch and heel, grind. Behind, step, out, out. Now do a body roll. Bring your left foot next to your right on an end count and turn a quarter to your right and step on your left. Okay? So let's put all that together with the counts. One, two, three, four, five and six and seven and eight and one, two and three and four, five, six and seven, eight. Now we're going to do a chase to the left. So a chase is a step half turn step. So it's one and two basically. One and two. Okay? Now we want to do a full turn back to the 3 o'clock wall. Step on your left foot and turn right. Turn, turn, turn. So you're facing three. Now you want to get to your 6 o'clock wall at the right diagonal. Okay? That's going to be right over there. So then you're going to do your paddle turns. You're going to go paddle, 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 paddle. Here we are. Okay? Then you're going to do a kick, sit, and up, and sit. Then you're going to switch it. You're going to step on your left foot and behind, and then sit, up, and sit. Now here, you're going to square up at 6 o'clock. Step on your left foot, bring your right foot behind, and you're down like this, okay? Then you're gonna shrug your shoulders, you're gonna go up, 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 and then Dorothy step, okay? And we're done, that's it. So let's take that part here, okay? Rock, step, step, slide, touch and touch and touch and touch and heel, grind, behind, step, out, out. Body roll and turn, left. Step, half, turn. Turn, 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 and pivot, 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 pivot. Kick, sit, up, sit, and switch. Sit, up, switch, and back. Hold, up, 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 and Dorothy step. And brush. And that's it. So let's take the whole thing. Do the front wall, back wall, and left with the music. One, two, and three, four, five, six, and seven, eight. One, and two, and three, four, five, and six, and seven, and eight. One, and two, three, and four, five, and six, and seven, and eight. One, two, three, four, five, and seven, and eight, and one, two, and three, and four, five, six, and seven, eight. One and two, three and four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, and five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, and four, five, and six, and seven, and eight, and one, two, and three, four, five, six and seven, eight, one and two, and three, five and six and seven and eight, one and two, three and four, five and six and seven and eight, one, two, three, four, five, six and seven and eight, and one, two and three and four, five, six and seven, eight, one and two, three and four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, and five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, and four, five, and six, and seven, and eight, and start. Let's do the music.
She takes my morning when I'm needy. Yeah, she's a traveling friend indeed. Oh, she's gone to the world of town. That there's only
Thank you.